Once more to Lawrence, on for Cywka, flicked into the area. Noble-Lazarus onto the left boot. What a goal! That is an absolute belter from Reuben Noble-Lazarus, bending it into the top right-hand corner. And Barnsley are in front on 53 minutes. He only came on as a half-time substitute, Reuben Noble-Lazarus. He switched it from right foot to left and curled it into the top right-hand corner beyond McCarthy. And Barnsley are in front. It's Reading 1, Barnsley 2.